YouTube, welcome back to another Gaming with Toobock video. Well, today I'm introducing you to my sixth account. I should be able to get Skeleton here real soon. I've been grinding on it for a couple weeks now, but I just got plus one pet infinite DNA today, so let's hope I can get Skeleton soon. I'm at max saver, so that's cool. Let's see. I still have a ways to go. Thinking I was a little bit closer. You know, I've been hoping and praying for so long that they'd come out with a currency past KU, yet a small insignificant part of me kind of misses seeing, you know, like several quadrillion KU. But I just tell that little part of me to shut up. Alright, I'm at 1KY on the, or 1.5KY on the boss. When I go up to the top island, that is. My apologies if my voice sounds a little strained right now. Not sleeping good does that. Not sleeping well. Oh well, too tired to care. Now this is going to be an account that I really don't care that much for. I'm not going to be working on trying to get strength or coins on it. My main focus is just having another account that I can hatch with. And soon, I'll be hatching on 6 accounts at the same time. So I have my 5th account that I've been working on, formerly named Mussy Pagnant, now it's named Shotgun Goes Bang Bang. It's up to, I think, 8 capital T. It's getting there. You'll see it when I bring it out to finish off the boss. Almost 9 capital T. What do I need for this? 16. Alright. Well, since I have Max Saber, I can't upgrade anything. While I'm on the thought of it, make sure I have Blue Mystic. That's the last one, right? Yeah. Of course, Pet Ascendant. So today, I got plus one pet, infinite DNA, triple hatch, and lucky. Pretty sure that's all I'm going to get for this account. I'm doing this. Might as well swing on all 4 of my accounts here. I have 3 on fire, 1 on the top island. Alright. I figure one more boss after this guy, and I'll have max class. And as always, when I'm grinding crowns, I'm in a full clan. And to be fair, I'm using my main account's team. I don't really have a team for this account yet. These are what I were using. So, nothing special there. But then again, when I go back to hatching on 6 accounts, I guess might be able to get something worth having. Who knows, now that I have the lucky game pass on this one in triple hatch, might even accidentally pull something nice spinning this candy corn. $1.5 KY. Once I get Skeleton on this account, I'm going to bring all my accounts out and stand them side by side and take a picture. I'll post it up on my Discord server. 3KY. Might actually need more than one more boss after this. I can't math today. I has the dumb. It looks like I might need two more bosses. Well, I'm waiting for the next boss. Might as well make it official. It's over here. So what are y'all's thoughts? Do y'all think as soon as this event ends, the Halloween event, it's going to switch directly to the Thanksgiving event? There's 1.5 KY. My apologies for the yawns. Did not sleep well last night. But that's okay. I'll get all the sleep I need when I'm dead. KY. So close. Let's see. I need 16.6, so no matter what, one more boss. And then I have to grind all the sabers again. But I'll do that off of video. I will spin this candy though. I think when I spin the candy, I want to go for the 1,000 egg here instead of the 1.25. Be able to get more pets out of it. One thing I do want to make sure though. Okay, they're turned off. I like this little trick. You can't see the time from here, but if you angle your camera, you can. Really handy when you have the island boost down here and you don't want to lose it to see how long you have left. Alright, last boss, come on. Well, last boss for you guys. I'm gonna keep going after the video, but I won't make y'all sit through me grinding sabers. You know what? Just so I don't get disconnected, I'm gonna swing on all four of these real quick. Alright. 1.5. There's three, that would be enough to get skeleton. In fact, let's just head up there and finish it off with an account with dual sabers. Thank you. All right. Get a couple of sabers. And then I'll spend all this candy. All right. Let's hope I get something worth having. All right, while this is doing this, I'm going to grab me a bottle of water. Getting a plethora of single moons. Make with the doubles and the triples. I see your bloop bloop, bloop bloops, but I'm not gonna check them on video. Another pump explosion. Well, the luck on these event eggs is always trash. At least when I start hatching on islands, it'll be better luck. Gonna give me at least one regular triple moon. I'll take a void triple moon if you want to give me that instead. Apparently not. Well guys, that wraps up this video. Hope y'all enjoyed it as much as I did. And I will catch you guys on the next one. Till then, see you around. Bye.